stayed strong, Fat Chucky, and come out swinging, man.
Welcome, folks, to the best city on God's green earth!
How do you think your old man would feel knowing that his sons are fighting on the Mississippi?
Freddie Fontaine's sons brawling on the boat? That's the thing the local legends are made of.
What about Robin? He never comes and sees me.
He's got a problem with Thor, you know, you can be tough on him.
Well, I'm hard on everybody.
You got a fight yet?
You got our money yet?
I go to legitimate fights, not sideshows run by the mob.
You're gonna be called upon for a favor real soon, and no matter what it is, you are not gonna wanna say no.
I can't fucking stand sitting around waiting for them to tell me when the next fight's gonna be me.
Charlie saw this, he would not be happy.
You I can trust. Problem is your brother. The kid's in too deep. He's been there too long.
Brother has made certain folk look bad one too many times. Maybe it would be better if he never left that ring.
Is this for real? You're gonna fight your brother?
You gotta wrap your hands. No shoes, no fighting, no eye gouging.
No rounds. We just fight till knockout submission.